Interesting indeed. Okay, so I'm almost back. Pretty much past all the formations. Now it's just a matter of crawling out. Oh, huh. That's funny. After I've said that, I see a big formation ahead. That's why nobody listens to me. I'm usually wrong. All right, here we go. I was just here an hour ago, too. Alright, maybe 2 hours. It's a big cave. Well, it's not that big, it just seems big because it's so dang slow. Very hard to cave. This part of the cave, anyway. Okay, well. There's one view. I'm a house on the left. Slow traffic, keep right. All right, let's see if I can get that from a different angle here. So tight ahead. It's like, I seriously fit through there? How the heck did I do that? Anyway. Well, somehow I came through there. Now I have to go back. Huh. I swear I felt a headwind. Oops. Let's see if I can put my camera down for a second. Fix my flashlight. There we go. Ish. Thank you. It's hit my flashlight on my chin. Let's see if I can get over here. See, right now, there's more room on the right side, but pretty soon, there'll be more room in the middle. So somehow I gotta wiggle my way over to the left a little bit. Oh, this is the tightest part of the cave that I know of.